Bakersfield Police Department right now asking for candy, trick-or-treating, of course, as the personnel there are handing it out in a safe environment.
That's where we find 23 ABC's Leslie Gooden live tonight with more on the annual HalLAWeen event happening right now in downtown Bakersfield. Looks like it's busy behind you, Leslie.
Yes, happy HalLAWeen. We're here at Bakersfield Police Department, and there's already been 1,300 trick-or-treaters that have come through here. And right beside me, I have Elsa, and she's going to tell us a little bit more about what's going on. But as you guys can see, it is completely transformed. It does not look like the headquarters here. I mean, they have the Toy Story room behind you. We have Marvel behind us as well. And we have some trick-or-treaters here. Hi, guys. Hi. So, tell us about what's going on here. I mean, this looks like a huge production.
It is. So this is our second annual HalLAWeen event here at the Bakersfield Police Department. It started last year as just a simple meet and greet. You know, we decorate our offices for HalLAWeen a little bit just to get in the holiday cheer. And we decided, you know, we loved spending time with our community, and what better way than to open up our home to the community and welcome them in for a trick-or-treating evening.
So why is this so important to the community? Obviously, this is probably one of the most safest places to be on a night like this, right?
Right. So it's a safe place for kids to come trick-or-treat. Not only that, like I said, we're one community. We like to be with our community, and what better way to celebrate the holiday than together with all of these wonderful kids all dressed up, spreading holiday cheer.
Right. And so I think you also say you want to remind the community that they have to be in line by 6:15, right?
Yes, 6:15. So the event goes from 4 p.m. to 6:30 p.m., but we do ask that the community be in line by 6:15 p.m. here at 1601 Truxton Avenue, so they have enough time to see everything that we have to offer inside here.
Well, thank you so much. We really appreciate that. We're going to have more information on this coming up tonight at 6, so be sure to stand by. I'm Leslie Gooden, live in Bakersfield. 23 ABC News, connecting you.
They just keep coming in there.
I know. Awesome. I'm so jealous.